Hellfire, ya akhwan, is something, wallahi, not to be taken lightly. The majority of the reasons why Muslims end up in hellfire for a while, they are the sins that we take for granted. They're forbidden, but they're not major, and we don't take them as important. We say it's just a sin. So Rasulullah says, with great sorrow, many of the people of my ummah will enter hellfire because they take minor sins for granted, and therefore that becomes a ritual, a habit for them.